If I stay here, I'm safe. Safe from the machinery. But then if I stay here, I'll never find her again. And without her, I may as well not exist. She's out there, somewhere. Somewhere out in their darkness, avoiding headlights and horsemen. My client, my mission, my not-quite-lover. We live for the night, those of us still left here. We move, commune, transact all business, faceless and nameless in the dark. But I'm neither of those things now. I'm a known quantity, too well known for the machinery not to be interested. They want me, the machinery and the horsemen both.